How to quickly extract data of a certain category from a large amount of data. The filtering feature of WPS Office can help us do it quickly. Take this table as an example. How are we going to filter out the data of New York? Select any cell in the list, click the Home tab, and click the Auto Filter drop-down button, or use the shortcut key Ctrl-Shift-L to set. Then the data list will enter the filtering state. Click the gray inverted triangle arrow in the header cell of Branch, and only check the New York label. Now the list will quickly filter out all the data on New York. We can also do digital filtering quickly with this filtering feature. For example, we now want to extract data information with a total amount larger than $6,000. Click the gray inverted triangle arrow in the header cell of Lump Sum, click Number Filter, and select the greater than command. Then enter 6,000 in the pop-up dialog box. Click OK to get the data information with a total amount larger than $6,000. If the table content has already been marked with different colors, we can also use Filter by Color. First, set up the filter, then expand the filter details and select Filter by Color. Select a color according to our needs, and then everything is done. To cancel the filter, just click the Auto Filter button again. What a practical feature! Did you get it?